这是公开啊。
哇，不好，这是很难转。好像从十二岁开始，到我去美国前15岁，就像连续赢了12次，所以要么就是赢到 B 组啊、国中组啊，或者是高中组，不然就是整个的总冠军，整个全部男生包括业余的部分。
大家好，我是潘正崇，很开心能够在这里跟大家就是见面与认识，有很多回忆，看到他们让我觉得就回到原始的自己，最初的自己。
2019 RBC Heritage Champion CT Pan is at home immersed in his Taiwanese roots. Every year returning to his hometown in search of inspiration from the places where everything began.
你想吃吗？
红仔米粥看起来好好吃
的。其实通常我们都吃路边摊的。
一路买一路吃。
对，一路买，想吃什么就买什么。
吃什么？大家要吃什么？卤肉饭吗？
我吃通仔米糕好了。
通仔米糕，然后要不要喝点汤？不会，六个人大家分着吃。
就每次来都会特别的开心，因为这边就特别的热闹，
有很多回忆。
最出名的镇南宫，它的妈祖非常灵验。就我小时候常常会来这边拜拜，然后就求家人平安，求能不能打好一点。
I'm from Miaoli County, Taiwan. It's a very small town. It's about 2 hours away from the major cities in Taiwan. I have 4 sisters and 1 brother. 4 sisters came first, and then my brother, and then me. So I have a big family. So it's always very loud. My siblings are talking very loud and.Just a very, very happy environment. This is where my home is, and it has a really nice golf course around it.
是我在当赶地的时候，那他爸爸带他们来这里玩，他就觉得，哎呦，打球的人怎么这么多
？He first started playing at an abandoned driving range, where he and his brother and his late father, an elementary school math teacher, would create their own holes.His father with big dreams for his 2 boys.
I remember it was 1996 when Tiger was turning professional. So the sport was booming at that time. My father thought that was a good sign, and he wants my brother and me to become a golfer and then hopefully a professional golfers.
小时候跟弟弟和跟爸爸一起都来这边训练。我原本的环境没有像这边那么好，一开始只是一块荒废的空地。然后爸爸就插着旗子，就给我们去想象目标去练习，就对了。
哦，我们以前那么小不等，你看，对不对？
很小，
太小了。你看，这个好像是国小一二年级，这个三个，这个我老公啊，这个是我们一起打球的，
他们三个父子就很共同的目标，每天都是5点起来在那个全国球场。
Well, my father, he wasn't really a good golfer. Honestly, he learned golf about 6 months before I did. So he taught me a couple really basic stuff, like a grips, stance, and how to swing. But after a while, he's not capable to teach us more stuff. So we would go to the library to read magazines.And try to get some tips from superstars in the book or in the magazines. And that's how we learn golf, actually.
就是这一本《高富翁杂》。这就是我小时候常常来的图书馆。我跟我哥都说，都会看一些重点，然后把它写下来，然后就明天到球场的时候试一试。所以现在比赛的时候要我在比赛中间改一个东西，我是很 OK 的，就是。其实是从小到大学习到的一个技巧吧。肚子越来越大，在前面。
他们家庭状况不是那么好，那有点土法炼钢，连球杆也没有，然后球也没有。然后他爸爸就去球场捡个球给他们打。
My father, he was a very strict person, very harsh parents. Honestly, every morning before breakfast, he would drop my brother and me off at the gate, and it's about kilometer straight uphill running. And he would tell my brother and me, like, you have to finish this run in order to earn a breakfast.
So my dad will put me here, and then he'll go to buy breakfast. And then I'll say, I'm going to have to run this whole trip, otherwise I'll have no breakfast. And I think the intention was to hope that I would be stronger in my physical and mental condition.
Like his breakfast, every step of CT's golf career was earned. The promising junior player once cut from the national training team for being too short.
大概在2002-2003年那个时候，我有一回两兄弟那时候还在台湾的培训队里头，潘爸爸来打电话给我，好像接到通知，就是两兄弟就被有点太除了那样的味道。然后他跟我说，主管人士呢就认为说，小潘的这个身材条件真的不出色，所以他们觉得好像未来的可发展的可能性就没有那么大。那现在他要离开那个培训的那个单位了。那个时候我印象最深刻的一句话，潘爸是跟我说：“没关系，我们带回去自己练。”
We would go to beach. My father would put down a flag, you know, draw a green light, on the beach, and then we will start practicing chipping, putting, and some bunker shot, obviously. To me, that was a really cool memory, because like no one did that when I was there. Other than that, we would.Practice on the roof, hitting 100-yard shots into the rice field, and then I always remember that it was very vivid, cool scene.
Oh, 这一张特别的怀念，因为那时候我们三父子，我爸、我哥跟我就都会开这台车，然后去台湾四处各地比赛，会晚上都会睡在里面，然后很多时候会被蚊子咬，很多时候会被警察赶。就是有很多回忆，这台车就是我们的旅馆。
Only 10 years after holding a golf club for the first time, at the age of 15, CT won a silver medal in the Asian Games. The small-town Taiwanese boy then headed to the U.S.
I'm from small town in Taiwan, far away from U.S., but I think that's very special about this sport. It doesn't matter where you come from, it only matters how you play, how you perform.
爸爸从小就灌输我们去美学赛打球，所以我们最终目的也是去那边打球。
CT came to the U.S. first at the famed IMG Academy in Bradenton, Florida, and then the University of Washington, where he became an amateur star, winning 8 times for the Huskies, becoming the world number one amateur in 2013. He would turn professional in 2015, working his way through the Mackenzie Tour Canada, and then the Web.com Tour.Where he officially received his PGA Tour card in 2016.
CT Pan, Chinese Taipei.
But the loss of his father to cancer meant that his dad never got to see the family dream realized.
就特别感动啊！小时候跟爸爸还有弟弟从小的梦想，不过如今他真的实现了。虽然爸爸虽然现在已经不在在天上，不过他看到应该会很开心。
The whole experience from moving.From Taiwan to US, it requires a lot of strength mentally and physically. I'm glad I did it. I earned my web tour status through the Mackenzie Tour, and I played the Q School, improved my status, and I had a great year on the web tour to earn my PGA Tour status. My wife always tells me that I can fit in any kind of environment. I can survive. That's how I grew up and how I become better.
I believe CT is a very individual player. He takes care of everything by himself. In his whole life, since he was very young, he faced a bunch of obstacles. But no matter what happened, when he wakes up in the morning, it's a whole new day for him. I think that's the main reason why he can survive all the way from Taiwan to US.
Congratulations, CT Pan, the winner here.At Harbortown Golf Links.
His steady ascent to PGA Tour winner should be no surprise. For how could he not? For everywhere he has been and everything he has overcome has driven him to this point. And now, with his first PGA Tour win secured, back home, that newfound status offers him the chance to grow the game that has given him so much.
I'm doing this junior clinic because...A lot of people helped me on the way here. And they always told me that if you want to pay me back, you just try to help more kids, help more junior golfers. And that's what motivates me to do this. And I really think my college experience, the way I play to the, you know, to PGA Tour player, you know, go to US for high school, college, and then play McKenzie Tour, Web Tour, I think it's a great way to get to where I am on the PGA Tour. And I think the kids here, they need more information about it. You know, I want to tell these kids that it's actually not that far, that you can be there as well.
I think this is the time for us to give back to the communities, no matter US or Taiwan. And we would like to offer the opportunities to all the junior players to play the AJGA so that they can meet the college coach and maybe follow the same route to go to college, and maybe one day we'll be more players on the PGA Tour.
Coming back to sweet home is always great for me. I think these kids, they show a lot of passion to golf, and I think that always reminds me, just, you know, you just need to be yourself. You need to be true to yourself and also passionate about your sports. This is my fourth year as a professional golfer. It kind of become like a job to me, but I think having that passion again, and this is what these kids taught me, it's very important to keep it going and to keep achieving higher goals.
我很感恩，有生这个儿子，我眼泪快要掉下来了。这懂得感恩了。